Welcome to the Tutorial Info YouTube channel. In this video, I will show how you can restore default system font on this Nokia XR21. So to start, you will need to launch settings, then enter the display category, then go for the display size and text, and simply tap at the reset settings button. Then confirm your choice by tapping at the reset once more. And well, that'll be it. So thanks for watching and bye-bye.